Hi, my name is Tim Jeffries, president of TJ's Tools, LLC, located in Honolulu, Hawaii. We have been developing Microsoft Office custom automation solutions since 1995. We have built solutions in Microsoft Excel, Access, PowerPoint, and Word. Our clients include major financial firms such as Merrill Lynch, Goldman Sachs, and Fannie Mae, law firms, pharmaceuticals, publishing houses, several nonprofits, manufacturing companies, and real estate. Most of these solutions utilize Visual Basic for Applications, or VBA, a programming language that is built into most Microsoft Office applications and is a subset of the larger Visual Basic language. If you also work with VBA, do you find that your VBA program sometimes behave erratically or stop with an incomprehensible error? I certainly do. More often than I prefer. Fortunately, I have a solution for this problem that I'd like to show you. But first, some history. The Visual Basic Editor and VBA's inner workings haven't changed much since VBA was introduced in 1993. Hardware in the mid-90s was pretty slow compared to computers nowadays, so VBA had to rely on an internal performance cache in order to develop an acceptable user experience. Unfortunately, VBA is a terrible housekeeper and doesn't properly clean up after itself. Lots of junk gets left behind in performance caches during editing of VBA projects. As I edit my source code over time, the size of the file grows in ways that make no sense, and the bloat makes its way into the add-ins I compile. Eventually, it can make my add-ins unstable. Weird errors crop up, stuff that makes no sense and that I can't fix in code because it's not the code that causes the problem. The workaround I use is to clean and compress macro-enabled files with Ribbon Commander VBA Code Cleaner. Cleaned files are smaller in size. Nowadays, files are moved between desktops and the cloud more frequently than ever before. On an enterprise level, compressed files translate into decreased costs for online storage and bandwidth. Backups and downloads can be executed faster. Email bounce backs could be stopped, and email storage requirements could be reduced. Traditional cleaning involves exporting all VBA components to text files on disk. This is a loophole for the security-minded, as these text files can be undeleted easily by file recovery software. The Ribbon Commander Code Cleaner offers several advantages over the traditional method. The cleaner does not open files in Excel. This translates to significant time savings, as massive workbooks may require even minutes to open and save. The code cleaner can read and clean both unlocked and locked VBA projects. End users can clean third-party protected add-ins when stability issues are experienced during loading or running code. Locked VBA projects are not unprotected under any circumstances. By setting a reference to the Ribbon Commander object library, one or many Excel, PowerPoint, and Word files can be cleaned programmatically with VBA. Ribbon Commander's VBA Project Code Cleaner supports both 32 and 64-bit versions of Office. Currently, there is no alternative software to clean files in 64-bit Office. There are three methods for cleaning VBA projects with the Code Cleaner. One, manually using a ribbon menu with the Ribbon Commander tab. 2. Programmatically using VBA methods. 3. Using Unviewable plus VBA, a Windows application by spreadsheet1.com. In Excel, to use the Ribbon Commander command, click on the RC tab of the ribbon. Then find the Tools group and choose Clean VBA Project. You are presented with options to create a backup copy or to preserve the original date and time of your file. A file open dialog will be displayed with the caption Open Excel, Open XML macro-enabled file for cleaning. A message appears informing you of how much the file size will be reduced. If you choose to continue, another message will be displayed informing you of what has taken place. To use VBA to clean code, create a reference to the Ribbon Commander version 1.1 library. Then you can use the isVBAProjectClean property to check if a file has already been cleaned, and you can use the CleanVBAProject method to clean a file. Unviewable Plus by Spreadsheet1.com is a popular protection scheme trusted by Excel, PowerPoint, Word, Access, and AutoCAD VBA developers worldwide that allows you to lock your VBA code in such a way that it cannot be viewed. It operates separately from the Ribbon Commander framework. Run Unviewable Plus, and during the process of making a VBA project unviewable, you will be prompted to clean the file first if VBA is dirty. Thank you for your time. The Ribbon Commander framework has made my own programming development life easier by reducing file bloating and eliminating mysterious errors caused by VBA code caching. And that gives me more time to go out and enjoy Hawaii with my awesome electric bicycle.